寻法。
The detail, how it all comes together. A room is like a blank canvas. You can make it anything you want it to be. It's not about style that's one size fits all. It's about the style that fits you. At Value City Furniture, style comes easy.
This is the guy who controls the cinnamon dial for cinnamon toasters. One day he cranked the dial from some to even more cinnamon. Was it too much? Oh no! More cinnamon means more cinnamon taste in every bite of Malt-O-Meal cinnamon toasters. Good work, guy.
You know, it would be a catastrophe if perchance harm were to befall this serene scene.
It's the first day of autumn! Someone's left a honey pot. Although it might belong to someone.
I don't care.
Piglet! Christopher Robin is gone! Piglet, whatever are you doing? Up there.
I'm pretending to be Elster Pit Uncle.
Christopher!
What's up?
Tigger and Roo are up.
Holy lad.
And the next thing I knew, it was raining acorns.
It doesn't matter if you think you're not ripe. This is Rabbit's Garden, and rabbits
should be harvesting by the book!
Look! Today is...
Hello, Puppet! Puppet! What are you doing here?
Not much of a house.
That thing would never protect you. It's downright puny.
Trust me, it's fine!
See, it is too small.
It's Harbor Day! I have carrots to put, puts to cut, peas to pick!
Of course!
It's mine! It's mine! It's got my mouth name! It's got my lot! T-I-double-T honey?
Honey? Oh god! He's gonna make a whole Morbius! Who put this chair here?
It's me!
I could read this with my eyes closed. It says,
Donkey oil, pine nut mousse, confetti yippity doo.
3 hours later,
spoon mustard nictitating membrane, hot pot wriggle flip spittle funk, glibbity glob, friggly snibbity boot. Ha! In your face!
Dear Pooh, it begins. Worry about me. An O, another O, and...
What is it, Owl? What is it, Owl? Where is it, Owl? Where...
On a scale of 1 to 1...
Is it nighttime already?
He has gone to S-C-H-O-O-L... Skull.
Skull.
What's the shortest shortcut home?
That way is a good way. This way could be better. If not over here, there might be particularly pleasant.
The way to there is over there.
I wonder what's causing this tale to fail.
Hilarious! Hilarious! Hilarious!
this way, of course. This way.
Now, if Christopher Robin was here, what would he say? Well, he'd say...
4 hours later! 2 hours
after... Bird Rabbit can't function in this humidity!
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
You saw it!
Come out, come out, wherever you aren't.
Damn it, Piglet, how many times do I have to tell you not to encourage Tigger to make brains work?
This is it! It's a...
Once upon the last day of a golden summer, or maybe twice, there was a force called Wienerland.
Just kidding.
Well, fuck. Robin is gone and we have this movie to ourselves. What can we do about it? You know, it felt like a lifetime when our world came apart when he left. I wish I could replace my honey with crystal meth for thoughts like these.
Sorry, Pooh. I have to leave the 100-acre wood or else the schoolmaster will shack my nuts and sell them on eBay to a pedophilic Democrat senator.
And then after Robin disappeared into the world of adult hostility to childlike faith and imagination, what did Pooh and the gang do?
Well, we can go home and masturbate.
Yes, Pooh. Go home and masturbate while we find Robin.
Bruh.
It's not my problem that we are no longer relevant since the 1980s.
Maybe we can direct phones and smell crunk and Bob Chapek's Low Rider.
I suppose.
The bear was called Winnie the Pooh.
Grand
Death! You are just in time for the best part of life.
What?
The part when you
will die.
I'll always be with you.
No!
Do you see it coming?
Do you?
I got a bad feeling that someone knowing might bump.
Flashback.
All of a sudden. Oh no! Stop!
Here I come again, bunny boy.
Dad.
End of flashback.
We're so tired of being bumped by Tigger every single color.
Tiggers do not like honey.
Not even a single
NO!
But from the most dangerous part of the most dangerous place,
you must die!
So pack a bag and grab a tent, we're going to explore. Open the door, head down the trail, explore my great backyard!
A leader must be someone leaderly, someone like... Nothing!
All I have to do is remember.
Remember what?
Brain drain!
Feast your eyes on this. I'm strong enough.
Maybe not too strong, but I do it with it.
Pack a bag and grab a tent, we're going to explore.
How old shall I be then?
99.
My first film was 56.
What the heck is going on with the CD? I don't know. In my day, we had the wax cylinder that you crank up the old Victrola and you put it on there and you hear the crooning of the Flavins and the hi, how you doing, baby? 23 skidoo. Oh, humskilly, 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 humskilly.
Such a prick, Piglet.
Is that a golden dahlia, daffodillas?
You're lying!
Oh, Skullosaurus is what...
Yeah!
There it is! There it is!
Get the door!
Hey, quit!
Deja vu! I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street and the...
Jafar! Worry about two going far. Help! I'm Bobbin the Quick. I'm a Robin!
Robin?
Way.
Oh, hi, yeah. Who authorized it?
Ain't it obvious? Long heareth owes the sunate.
Possibly be your best friend?
I could fall in love with...
Ha-ha! I've discovered an O and... What is Alpha? Where is Alpha?
Somewhere.
Bed.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
How would you rate your pain?
He has gone to...
Oh?
see. Oz. Oz!
What sort of place is that?
It's a faraway place.
Then we must help Christopher get to help.
Then it's a quest!
The nobility of it.
Is it the beat or the beat of your heart?
Temperature is a balmy 65 degrees, which is good news for you reptiles, and it looks like it's gonna be a perfect day to maybe, hey, just lie in bed, sleep in, or simply work out that slab that's hanging over the bed! Get up!
Peekaboo!
What's up? Stand back! This is gonna take a world's record bounce! What's the matter with you?
Upon an evil winter's heart, the heavy hand of regret infrequently alights. The malevolent path is one trod without the cumbersome shackles of sentimental introspection.
And if you don't have insurance, game over.
I could read this with my eyes closed. It says,
Fierce evil suffering and awful weakness. I'm soft set off so in the air, especially as you were. Or the weakness of yourself.
Dear Pooh.
Coca-Cola is Puma.
And so Pooh and his friends crossed over into, well, that part of the 100-acre wood which Owl called the Grandmother. I believe that way. This way could not over here.
Well, precisely why I chose it. No Scalosauruses would dare follow us in here.
Is it over?
How is it going to be?
Oh shit!
I said ouch.
In the heck is that future show?
Think, think.
The fuck? I got nothing.
Come out, wherever you aren't.
Beautiful morning.
Downward spiral, downwards.
It's
Freddy Fazbear.
But now there's nothing to be afraid of.
She's died. It's time for a funeral now.
Viewer discretion is advised.
It was a wonderful morning in the Hundred Acre Wood, and everyone was doing something. Pooh was...
Shut your fucking mouth!
Jeez, you don't gotta be such an asshole about it.
And best of all,
I get to sit around in my house and do nothing.
Absolutely nothing!
Up, down, up. When I up, down, touch the...
No time later!
Piglet. Christopher. Robert. This... gone.
Who keeps doing that?
God damn it. I should have just stayed at home.
What did I just say?
Except for the spot at the end, they're practically similar.
That didn't help at all.
What the hell are you people staring at? It's not my fault that I'm not bouncing at my full speed.
Meanwhile, in the parallel universe.
Any questions?
Finland!
Oh, yes, yes, the rutabaga in the back row.
Finland.
What?
Wait a minute. Vegetables don't talk. Then that can only mean...
There. It's a fucking masterpiece!
Eeyore.
Get out of the way!
What the?
Get out of the way!
Nice throw!
House wrecked again. Just my luck.
I have pumpkins to cut, peas to pick, carrots to put.
Let me see you.
That's my joke.
T-I-double-gr-
I say, something tastes awfully funny.
Poop.
Yuck.
Gross.
A note with strange words I cannot read.
Really?
3 seconds later!
Why can't read?
You're lying!
Later that day!
It simply cannot be.
How can I go on with my life?
Poor guy. His very little brain is half gone with grief.
Eureka!
I just discovered who might have taken him.
2 seconds later! No time later!
Again.
On a scale of 10 to 1.
Gee, it's kinda dark. You bring a light?
Of course! Around the world.
230 minutes later!
I'm on my way from misery to happiness to be.
I think we did that joke already.
If you don't mind, Christopher Robin, Christopher Ribbon, Christopher Robin is
over there!
Later that day!
This way. The way to here is over there.
I don't get it.
You spin me right round, baby, right round like...
I think I just broke my tail. Then that means I might never be able to bounce again.
Oh, I've wasted my life.
Yeah! Meanwhile, in
another
parallel universe.
Yeah, well, you know what they say.
All toasters
toast.
Kick that tub out!
Speak up, boy! I can't hear you from up there!
I said...
My ass hurts.
It was at this moment he knew. He
screwed up.
I was foam! Nothing balloon! Boiling lava!
Meanwhile,
you know.
Worry now, Piglet.
It's an Exe.
Oh shit!
Let's get out of here!
Moments later, this happened!
They took my fucking eyes.
There's this way, of course.
Hello? Hello? Help!
32,000 sand grains later, it's like an hour.
Now, if Christopher Robin was here, what would he say? Well, he'd say...
He can't remember how to
think. All I have to do is remember.
Remember what?
I forget.
You forget? What do you mean you forget?
Brain drain! But it's something like... You're smarter when you're
sexy.
Does that help?
Ooh-wee, you fucking pervert.
Sounds like Saturday night at my house.
3 days earlier.
Well, there you go, everyone. That's how I spend my days every Saturday night.
Later that night!
Potato. You're not gonna get away from me this time.
Alright, I think he's at a steady pace now. I don't think he's gonna snore as loud now.
Oh my god!
You killed Robin!
You bastard!
The next day, this happened!
Oh.
My.
Sweet.
Good. That's the most disturbing sight I have ever seen.
Yeah, you think?
Christopher Robin.
Meanwhile, back with you.
Come out, wherever you aren't.
Toasty!
Scream.
10 hours of japes and shenanigans later!
I had to interrupt this friendly reunion. But I think someone has their dick on my ass.
Alright, I get it!
There it is!
It's the terribilis!
Sonic Odyssey!
I've ever seen! Not to mention the only one.
Meanwhile, back with Winnie the Pooh.
Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Cha-cha now, ya.
Where am I?
Hello? Hello? Can anybody hear me?
Oh,
that's really mature, saying exactly what I can. I'm an idiot! You're an idiot!
Oh, forget this. Oh, well.
At least I have my
honey pot.
Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom.
3 hours later.
What the f?
Nah, I got nothing.
We know they're a great value, but to see if Malto Meal cereal tastes as good as they claim, we have assembled a panel of experts. They are brutally honest. If they don't like it, they won't eat it. A simple thumbs up, thumbs down will be the verdict. Spoons are up. They are mid-crunch. Moms are waiting by. And full thumbs! Malto Meal cereal. Thumbs up on great taste.
Take you back to cool.
Kool-Aid.
Keep your cool.